So I guess I only got 2 minutes to tell you. Man, I'm wasting my time. Okay. What makes me happy? That's what people ask me all the time. What makes me happy? Well, it's really hard to come up with on the spot. I mean, what truly makes me happy? Not like, well, my kids make me happy. I mean, those things make me happy, but like, what gets me going? What gets me inspired in the morning? What gets me pumped about my life, right? And this morning I had this really great idea, right? And I have been teasing myself with this idea that I should wake up early in the morning. I've said this for a while now. And I should meditate and journal and maybe exercise. And I'm like, I don't really want to do any of those. Those don't inspire me. Those don't get me going. Those aren't something I really want to do. I mean, it's something I feel I should do, but that doesn't make me feel fulfilled, I guess you could say. I mean, just the idea of it doesn't get me going, right? And then this wonderful idea came to me, and I feel like I'm rushed because I've got 2 minutes on my phone. I feel like I'm rushed. Maybe I should start this all over. All right, let's just try it. The carrot at the end of the stick is going to be Villagin. That's my motivator. Okay, so hear me out. I said to myself, well, my friend Kira can't get out of bed until she's had her coffee. She can't get going until she's had her coffee. Well, I like my coffee when I get to work. And I can't get up early just to have my coffee. So I thought maybe Jim should like make me breakfast every morning. And I'm like, yeah, why do I keep putting all these pressures on Jim? I should just give myself breakfast. And I'm like, yeah, I don't really know how to make an egg. And I decided I'm going to reward myself with Village Inn.